quiet outdoor Café of France, where we held our midnight rendezvous. Conspiring pour la résistance, it felt like something Woody Allen would do. Talking politics, ethics, animal rights, on that fateful night so long ago. The mood, like the food, we kept it light, till someone ordered escargot. Oh no, how sad for the snails, I cried woefully, shedding tears on my brioche. To give one's life so needlessly, for the bourgeoisie, how gauche. To my friends, I cried, you and your dialectic, save the dolphin, save the ozone, save the whale. There's a fact of the idol, where they are farming escargot. We must save our friend, the snail. A mission with utmost precision. We spied the factory across the boulevard. The alarm was taken care of by Pierre the electrician, while I subdued the guard. Need I tell you our timing was crucial, not to be caught at the scene of the crime. Our problem so existential, the snail's perception of time. As we overturned the mats that held the captives, and we shouted, run away, you are free. You'd think the snails were drugged the way they acted. They moved so sluggishly. How do you convey the danger? How do you let them go? For we tried to no avail to liberate the snail, but the escargot wouldn't go.
A brilliant New York songwriter by the name of Camille West. You should all look her up.